Thank you. Thank you. be proud of him. Mrs. Clegg, another drop of gin.
It's awfully considerate of you to think of me here, and I'm most obliged to you for making it clear that I'm not here. And I never knew the moon could be so big, and I never knew the moon could be so blue, and I'm grateful that you threw away my old shoes and brought me here instead dressed in red. And I'm wondering who could be writing this song.
Exactly.